ጤና ይስጥልን ሰበር ዜና ስዩም መስፍንን ጨምሮ የጁንታው ቀንደኛ አመራሮች ተደመሰሱ የመከላከያ ሰራዊት ኃይለ ስምሪት መምሪያ ኃላፊ ብርጋዴር ጀነራል ተስፋዬ አያሌው ጀግናው የሀገር መከላከያ ሰራዊትና ሌሎች የፌደራል የጸጥታ ተቋማት ዛሬም እንደትናንቱ አስደናቂ ጀግንነታቸውን በአንጻባራቂ ድል ታጅበው በድል መወጣት መከጠላቸውን ገልጸዋል። ነዚው በነበረው ጊያ ከተበቃዎቻቸው ጋር አብረ ተረመሰሱት የጁንታው አመራሮች አንድ አቶ ሰዩም መስፍን የቀድሞም የውጭ ጉዳይ ሚኒስትር
TPLF top leaders including Seyum Mesfin and Abe Sahai are killed. The former Ethiopian Minister of Foreign Affairs, Seyum Mesfin, and other senior members of the TPLF including Abaye Sahai, Asmelash Woldeselasi have been killed by Ethiopian forces. Brigadier General Tesfaye Ayalu said will continue to intensify the hunt for the rest of the TPLF leadership. He said the TPLF junta faction has been in power since the beginning of the armed struggle, and when it comes to power and instability, it has devised a strategy to disintegrate and destabilize the country. He also confirmed that the junta group, which has not been able to refrain from such activities and has not learned from yesterday, is waging a war against our army. Brigadier General Tesfaye recalled that the leaders of the junta faction had asked for a 48-hour handover during the campaign in Mekelle at the end of last October, but reluctantly and arrogantly refused. The junta leaders, who were destroyed along with their guards in the battle. 1. Seyum Mesfin, the former Minister of Foreign Affairs who led the fight and ordered the army not to move from place to place, and finally ordered a fight against the army. 2. Asmelash Woldeselasi, former political leader of junta. 3. Abe Sahai, former political leader of the TPLF junta. 4. Colonel Kiros Hagos was betrayed by his defense guards. Arrested military and regional leaders, on the other hand. 1. Colonel Gebre Meskel Gebre Kidin. 2. Colonel Fiseha Burhan. 3. Colonel Zarabruk, renewed, defensive. 4. Commander Gebrekidin Astam was the commander of the special forces. 5. Mabratam Kinde Hailu, former head of finance of the regional water works enterprise, was arrested. In a statement, Brigadier General Tesfaye Ayalu, head of the Defense Forces Deployment Department, called on members of the TPLF who are still hiding in caves to surrender peacefully.